Interesting to think that author Drew Weston thinks there is such a thing as a political brain. Well, oftentimes there is, of course. What he's talking about in this book is that Republicans are just better than Democrats at telling a story. And the actual example he uses is, there was a little old lady who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. We remember stories, and academic research proves it. Let's see who told the best ones this election week in America.